I, on behalf of Sterlite Power, want to congratulate the state government for organizing this global summit. We are really motivated by the vision of this government, which wants to bridge all the development deficit that this state has faced over the years. And I'm sure that this summit will bring in lots of investment to the state, and the state will be able to command its true place in the country. Thank you so much.